This exercise is best performed against a flat surface so that your shoulders, your glutes and your feet remain in contact with it at all times. This is to stop you from rolling backwards or forwards when you're performing the exercise and therefore not performing it correctly. You should feel that you're working your glutes during this exercise.